say that. Did you say that?
Well, does she know that?
Don't go there. Don't go there.
Together would be God of mine. God did not create men to have sex with men. Adam and then he perfectly suited to be Adam's helpmate.
Yes.
You need him.
I don't get it.
When he gets up here to preach. Yes, another question. Do I believe in taking the Bible literal? No, not the absolute sin. Jesus said, I'm the door. That does not mean he's a wooden plank. Jesus said, I will give you living water. He was not talking about H2O. Jesus said, I'm the bread of life. He did not mean he's a loaf of bread. So no. No one takes the Bible literally. And the Bible is the inspired word of God. And in this book, you will find the answer to all of life's important questions.
I'm not brave enough to give it to her.
Yes.
I wouldn't be either.
Interpret the Bible the way it was meant to be interpreted by God.
Like a metaphor?
I agree that God's line has perfect interpretation, but all the important things in the Bible are very clear. And if you're clearly seeking after God and want to know God, He will help you interpret the Bible. The problem is most of you don't want to know God. Most of you want to get wasted. You're not interested in truth. You're interested in getting
marriage.